3 o'clock in the morning on a campsite just outside Bridlington, and this is what Samantha's getting up to. Where's she gone?